everyone, and a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have covered a small project on all the topics that we have covered so far in Selenium. In our today's session, we are going to talk about websites that have infinite scroll. And then later, not in this video, but in our next video, we will be working on how, with the help of Selenium, we can make that infinite scroll happen without us touching the mouse. So first of all, let's see what are those websites that have infinite scroll. So I'll just open my browser and let's go for Nike India. In the websites that have infinite scroll, they do not have different pages. They just keep scrolling. We have to just keep scrolling, scrolling and scrolling. So let me open this link for you guys. And in here, let's search for anything. So I'll go for men here and let's go for the shoes. And on the right, you will see right now what is the size of the page. And let me start scrolling in here. So I have reached the bottom. As soon as I have reached the bottom, it has loaded more new products for me. And again, if I'll scroll down, it will again load more products for me. This is what infinite scroll is basically, that you keep scrolling and the new products will keep loading for you. This one looks nice. Okay, so let's not get distracted. But so we have reached in here and we'll keep scrolling and the new products will keep coming. This is what infinite scroll means. If I'll give you any more example, let's go open a new tab and in here I'll write Ajio India. And let's just click on this first link. Let's wait for it to load. It's taking a little while because yes, there are many products and there are many images and some sale is going on. Every time whenever I open Ajio, there is definitely a sale going on. And let's go for women. And where do we have footwear in here? Okay, so footwear, let's wait for it to load. And it seems we have not reached footwear. Let's click on it again that we are going for footwear. Okay, now it will open footwear for us. And as you can see, it has 36,903 items. So imagine if I'll go scroll till the bottom. Again, it's waiting for a while and it's loading more products for me. And because there are like 39,000 products, it will keep scrolling and keep scrolling for me. And if I'll go down a little bit more, but right now I have to do it from by myself, like by using a mouse. You can use this mouse or you can use your laptop's mouse. That is totally up to you, but we have to scroll it by ourselves. So these websites which have these infinite scroll, these websites are called as websites with infinite scroll. And in our next video, we will be learning that how we can work on these websites, like how we can infinitely scroll in these websites without touching the hand on any mouse, like let it be this mouse or let it be your laptop's mouse. So I hope guys that this is clear to you, that what are those websites which have infinite scrolling. In our next session, we'll be learning how to scroll them with Selenium. So stay connected, guys, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.